team with the most cumulative points at the end of all six events is the winner of the meet. The compulsory event consists of four heats, an acro heat, a pyramid heat, a tall seat, and a tumbling heat. The skills for the compulsory event represent the basic skills of the sport of acrobatics and tumbling. In this event, each team will execute the same skills for direct comparison. Each heat begins with a start value of 10. The officials will be looking for execution, body position, and stability for structures. First up in the compulsory for the acro heat, please welcome to the floor, Gannett University. Next up, your East Stroudsburg University Warriors.
Three.
next up in the compulsory is the Pyramid Meet, taking the floor, Gannon University. Next up, Lee Strasberg. We'll now move into the tall seat, taking the floor, Gannon. Next up, Lee Strasberg.
Let's go!
We will now conclude the compulsory with a tumbling meet. Take it back, Gannon.
Thank you.
scores for compulsory. Maniaca lead for Gannon, 9.6. Bree Stroudsburg, 8.95. In the pyramid, lead for Gannon, 9.65. Bree Stroudsburg, 9.45. In the tall seat for Gannon, 9.85. Bree Stroudsburg, 9.65. And then the tumbling lead for Gannon, 9.25. Bree Stroudsburg, 7.40. Gannon's total score for compulsory, 38.35. Bree Stroudsburg, 35.05. The next event is the aggro event. This marks the beginning of the optional portion of the meet. Each team will compete with skills previously chosen with different possible start values. There will be between 2 and 4 athletes on the floor in each of the 3 heats. Heat 1 has 5 elements, heat 2 has 6 elements, and heat 3 has 7 elements. The start value is determined by the difficulty combination of each skill. In addition, each position must be held for 3 seconds. This event demonstrates power, strength, and balance. First up in the 5 element, with a start value of 10.0 for Gannon. Number 27, Jenna Reasoner. Number 38, Mike Taylor. Number 4, Susie Wayman. Number 51, Laura Arroyo. Next up with a start value of 9.85 for Lee Stroudsburg. Number 9, Tiana Brown. Number 20, Nicole Caldwell. Number 2, Chloe Schaefer. Number 24, Courtney DeSilva. Number 4, Haley Krausma. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5 halftime with a start value of 10 for Gannon. Number 32, Billy Fritz.
Five, six, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Up next with a start value of 10 for Beach Stroudsburg. Number 16, Jillian Dunbar. Number 31, Jalen Meyer. Number 35, Justin Spostra. Number 35, Carol Reiner. And number 4, Haley Jasna. Here are your finalized scores for the acro event. In the 5 element, for Gannon, 9.6. Bree Stroudsburg, 8.85. In the 6 element, for Gannon, 9.4. Bree Stroudsburg, 8.45. In the 7 element, for Gannon, 9.55. Bree Stroudsburg, 9.3. Total score for Gannon in the acro, 28.55. Bree Stroudsburg, 26.60. Your running total for the meet, Gannon, 66.9. East Stroudsburg, 61.65. Up next is the pyramid event. In the pyramid event, athletes will build three layers of the structure. The start value of each is determined by the difficulty and a combination of the entry structure and dismount. The pyramid event has three different heats with different requirements for each heat. Heat 1 must have an inversion. Heat 2 must be synchronized, and heat 3 is over heat. Two key things the officials will be looking for are the position of the top and stability of the structure. First up in the pyramid, for the inversion heat, for the start value of 10, please welcome to the mat, Gannon. Thank you. seat with a star value of 10. Please welcome to the floor, Gannon.
Thank you.
scores. Ladies and gentlemen, there will now be a 15-minute halftime before we resume with the final three events. Thank you. next, we have the synchronized calls with a star value of 10. Please welcome to the mat, Cannon. Now taking the mat with a star value of 9.25, East Stroudsburg.
Thank you.
with a star value of 9.25. Please welcome to the mat, E. Strausberg. with a start value of 8.5 from East Strasburg. Please welcome to the mat number 12, Joanna Bielise. Number 2, Chloe Schaefer.
Thank you.
start value of 10 per game. Number 2, Allison Price. Start value at 8.75 for East Strasburg. Please welcome the mat number 2, Chloe Schaefer. Moving into the 6 element pass, we're going to start by your 10 for game number 15, Michaela Lanza. start value of 7.45 from East Stroudsburg. Please welcome to the mat, number 7, Alyssa Packets. We will not include the tumbling event with the open pass. For the start value of 10 from Gannon, who's over the mat, number 7, Kathleen Rodriguez. Start value of 8.5 from East Stroudsburg. Please welcome to the mat, number 12, Joanna Villarreal. Here are your finalized scores for the tumbling event. In the duo pass, for Granite, 9.65. Bruce Strasburg, 8.15. In the trio pass, for Granite, 8.95. Bruce Strasburg, 6.35. In the quad pass, for Granite, 8.3. Bruce Strasburg, 7.0. In the aerial pass, for Granite, 9.65. Bruce Strasburg, 8.425. In the six element, for Granite, 9.775. Bruce Strasburg, 7.075. And in the open pass for Gannon, 9.75. Bruce Strasburg, 8.2. The totals for the tumbling event for Gannon, 56.075. Bruce Strasburg, 45.2. The running total for the meet, Gannon, 181.425. Bruce Strasburg, 161.3. The team event is the last event of the meet. It encompasses everything you just watched in the first five events. The team event features up to 24 athletes in the floor at one time performing skills in acro, toss, pyramid, and tumbling, and routine sets of music. Key items for officials to evaluate include synchronization of skills, stability of the structure, body position, and technique of the tumbling. This is a very fast-paced event, so be sure to keep your eyes on the mat. The Golden Knights are up first in the team event with a start value of 106.92. Thank you.
Thank you.